Hello, greets from the Netherlands, and I hope you're all well and healthy. My name is Henk Visser. I already mentioned it in the recent Blue Jeans meetup, the metaphor of character animator as a big box of Lego pieces, all with their own special features and free to grab and combine them to unleash your own creativity and build things in your own style. But sometimes, you know, I just want to go back to one of those first simple shapes that every new box of Lego offered me. So how was it built then, and what was new about it, and what else could I use the parts for? And then it was often quite a task to dig into that big box and find all the pieces for exactly that ambulance or that plane or that fire trucks that I remembered or had in mind. So I can't count the moments that I regretted not keeping those building guys in some forgotten drawer somewhere, but luckily, later on, the internet provided the solution for a bit. I gradually got the same feeling with Character Animator. So that big, ever-growing box of animation tools and candies, and it took place in my brain, and I developed my own personal skills from it, but sometimes, inevitably, I came up with things that I knew were explained somewhere. I felt sure that I'd seen them, but when and where was no longer clear. So digging in all of Dave Werner's tutorial for me felt like, you know, like stirring in that big box, hoping to find the right pieces. And for that reason, and because I was getting retired and the pandemic took hold of the world, I decided in spring 2020 to go through all of Dave's amazing YouTubes and from now on put them in a handy Excel file. And for me, this is the forgotten drawer of building guides. This is where I can easily find the first application of the sticks, the introduction of magnets, how to set up a decent walk behavior, the first limb IK, etc., etc. So just by using the find option and clicking the corresponding link to open the YouTube. And now it's here for you. So be my guest to try, the password is Hank, and you can select read only and open the file. Well, that was it. See you later.